Congratulations on wanting to take the shortcut to easier brass playing. I'd like to talk to you about consistency. Now, what is consistency? Basically, we want to play all the time without any RAM, any conscious thought in our playing. When we're practicing, we know what we're working on and we do it. Or when we're doing a gig, rehearsal, whatever, we don't have to think about the techniques of playing. We just get in there and deliver the music. Does that happen for you all the time consistently, or is it up and down, roller coaster ride, good day, bad day, frustration? Why is there no consistency? So it comes down to the way that we practice, our awareness of the errors, because basically it's the errors that are inconsistent. Sometimes the errors are there, sometimes they're not. So we need to be aware of the errors that we're making, and we need to be able to recognize them and then do the whole learning loop process, which is an integral part of the Windworks course. My error was, for example, a bouncing jaw. You can walk around 16 hours during the day, put your finger between your teeth. So when you pick up the instrument and go to play, does your jaw bounce or does it do what you've been instructing it to do? This is frustrating, right? So we can fix these errors by consistently working on the process of what you want. Let's agree that you can all walk around going and have no bouncing jaw because your finger's between your teeth. When you've got that feeling, when you do it enough, you're programming this guy here who I'm calling Brian. He's the brain, he's the motor skills guy, he's the one that's dictating everything, and he's the one that's making the errors because he doesn't know any better. So we're telling Brian here to not bounce the jaw, and he goes, oh, okay, what do you want me to do? And we go, well, once he learns that you want to go and it doesn't bounce, it'll happen on its own. So there's no RAM involved, there's no conscious thought. So inconsistency comes from not taking care of the errors in your playing system. Hey guys, if you're wanting my help to develop an efficient 3-4 octave range with consistency, confidence, a killer sound, and a virtuoso technique, I've put everything I've learned over the last 35 years into one easy to follow program that you can benefit from right now at absolutely no cost for the next 7 days. From your very first lesson, you'll begin to understand why you're having playing problems and why you're hitting ceilings. Our step-by-step comprehensive technical development program is for all brass players of all levels and all styles, and I run live weekly masterclasses and live lessons via Zoom to make sure you're on the right track. If your mind isn't totally blown by day 7, you can opt out without being charged a cent.